This is the file that we are using just now. So we have the leftmost column T, K, M, tau, and so on. So if we look at this column, we have this value. You can look at that value. Okay. So at T, we have 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on. We have more values over down here, but I just keep it hidden. It is for you to explore. And then we have K over here, down until the end of simulation. And then we have M also down until the simulation. And then we have tau, also similar. And now we start the calculation. So in this calculation, we take A2, which is A2 divided by D2. So we have the value similar like this. Okay. And then here we just minus the value, and then we exponent, we do the exponential of the previous value. Next, we 1 minus the exponential values, and then here we calculate by multiplying all the previous value here on left here, multiply with K and M, so you can see here. And then this is the fixed value, which is initial input, sorry, initial value of simulated output, and final column is the simulated value. So we can see that all we do is we plus these two columns, and we have the final value over here. So you can plot all the results throughout the simulation, and this is the simulated value from this Y-sim. So we can see the simulated value started at 140 until the final value, which is 160. So that's all. Good luck.